If you want to link to a web page, automatically pause your video, or even direct users to replay or jump to different sections, Camtasia's interactive hotspots have you covered. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to add a hotspot to a video, adjust how it behaves, and then export the video with hotspots. The hotspot feature in Camtasia is an effect that is applied to visual objects such as videos, images, and annotations. The effect makes objects, like these two annotations, clickable, with a customizable action associated with the click. After adding the hotspot effect to a piece of media, open the Properties panel to customize the action. The default settings for a hotspot are to pause the video at the end of a hotspot and require the viewer to click to continue. To change the action, choose from these options. The URL option sends the viewer to the link entered in this box. After entering a URL, click the Test button to be sure the link points to the right location. The Marker option sends the user to a specific marker in the video. If you don't have markers in your video, this option will be disabled. The Time option sends the user to a specific point in the video. You can also test the marker and time options by clicking the Test button. Lastly, if you don't want the video to pause at the end of the hotspot, uncheck this box. Now let's look at how to produce a video with interactive hotspots. It's important to note that videos with hotspots must be viewed in the TechSmith Smart Player, and there are two ways to produce a video that uses the Smart Player. The first is to upload a video to a TechSmith hosting solution, such as screencast.com or TechSmith Relay. Both services use the Smart Player and provide an easy-to-use embed code and a quick link for sharing. The second way to use the Smart Player is to host both the video and the Smart Player on your own website. To do this, first produce the video as a local file by clicking Share and then choosing Local File. Next, choose any of the MP4 with Smart Player options or choose Custom Production Settings and choose MP4 with Smart Player. Then, continue the export process and Camtasia will produce the video and Smart Player to go along with it. If you're on a Mac, click Share, then choose MP4 or Main Concept, and make sure the Export as Webpage option is selected. Then, click Export, and Camtasia will produce the video and Smart Player to go along with it. When production is complete, upload these files to your website, then double-click on the HTML file to view your video with hotspots. Well, that's all for now. Thanks for watching.